block. Chris misses Mara in that time, brings Natalia into play. Position four, successfully so again. Natalia now ticking along nicely. Three block points for the match. That is a world-class spike from Natalia. She's so good at this, it is indeed a super spike. Back line, hammers it straight into Natalia and Mara. Captain got most of this one by the look on her face. Talked about the difference between the float and the jump serve yesterday and the fact that now there's less topspin jump serves being the tops. Set a bar champ and can't put it away, so Brazil go again. Oh wow! What a hit! Out of system from Natalia. That was brutal. That are open to Natalia, but they're not being defended by the USA. Still's caught Mara, well controlled, great pick-up player. Lovely angle from Natalia. As Nicole Davis said, that's the angles that Natalia has available to her by the time she finishes getting up there.
The advantage of starting in this rotation for Turkey with Karapet on that left side is that she should get meshed up.
Natalia.
So she's good yesterday, or she's falling on this. She's got some really impressive offense.
Yeah, I think she's not getting enough credit for all the points that Smart's...